Well, that was certainly interesting.
And I'd love to see more.